Have you ever started researching a book and felt the topic would be too hard for you to put in your own words, so you scrap it? Okay, so in my most recent book, I have a girl who is about 5-6 months pregnant, and she has to do a love scene in a car.
She's
trying to be all steamy and romantic and sexy. So I didn't really know how to write that because I never tried to do that when I was pregnant. For a lot of reasons, So I go out to my garage, and I'm in the passenger seat, and she has to get over into the driver's seat to, like, climb on top of him. And, you know, she's trying really hard to be sexy and stuff. So this was me trying to not scrap the idea but make it work. But I have to make this believable, and how are we going to have this play out? So she climbs over him, and I'm acting all of this out by myself in the garage. The scene in the book happens in a sports car. I drive an Expedition. I have a lot more room to play with. I got my leg stuck between the driver's seat and the driver's side door, with my behind sitting on the floor. My 11-year-old son comes out. Mom, what are you doing? I made the scene work. I went the extra mile, and I have a kid that's going to require therapy. We do what we have to do for fiction, right?